maybe the first classes, Knowbbies, I learned how to make chocolate today. I must say, it was indeed a sweet experience. Thank you.
And these were Couverture chocolates,
Couverture
right?
chocolates, yes. Artisan Couverture chocolates.
Okay.
Thank you.
So you are confident that you'll be able to do it now?
Very confident. I need to send you a part of my commission as well, right? Very confident.
Okay, great. Okay.
Hi,
yes.
This is Angel Shah. I'm very excited, first of all, to come here. And I'm pleased that I have been here. And I'm so happy. I've learned many types of chocolates here.
Okay, so you're already a chocolatier.
Yeah.
And
I love
these are chocolates. Artisan Couverture chocolates.
Yes.
So this is something which is way beyond the regular chocolates.
Yes.
So you feel
it.
You have learned, mastered all the techniques of making these chocolates.
Yes.
So how was your experience?
It was very awesome.
Awesome. You got to learn it in hands-on session?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Great. So all the best to you.
Thank you.
Okay. Hi.
Hi, my name is Arjuna Naidu, and it has been a wonderful experience with the Couverture chocolate making. Though I used to make chocolates, but this has been a totally different experience.
Oh.
So, too good.
Okay, thank you. Good.
Vishubani Patil, I am.
माझं नाव शुभांगी पाटील मी कोल्हापूरहून आले आहे मला इथं आल्यानंतर खूप छान वाटलं चॉकलेट ते सगळेच खातात पण रेग्युलर चॉकलेट बघितल्यापासून वाटतं की चॉकलेटमध्ये पण वेगळं काहीतरी आहे त्याची फिलिंग त्यांनी बघून खूप छान वाटलं आणि पुढं काहीतरी करून दाखवण्यासाठी खूप छान रेग्युलर क्लासेस बेस्ट आहे
ओके बिझनेस करायच्या दृष्टीने तुला ऑल द बेस्ट
जर स्वतःच्या पायावर जर कुणाला जर उभं राहायचं असेल पुढं काहीतरी नवीन काहीतरी करून दाखवायचं असेल तर क्लासेस बेस्ट आहे
ओके मला वाटतंय तू दोन्ही क्लासेस केले इथे बेसिक आणि ऍडव्हान्स पण केला आणि कवेचर पण केला ओके तर सगळं आता क्लिअर झालंय तुला करायसाठी मला वाटतंय तू कोल्हापूरहून आलीयस इथे हा क्लास अटेंड करायसाठी ओके ऑल द बेस्ट टू यू शुभांगी ओके हाय पूजा
This was an amazing experience to learn the Couverture chocolates. Probably this is the second session I'm attending here. And a wonderful insight which I've got today to learn into exotic fillings, really so such tasteful chocolates. Probably they are eye-pleasing as well as your taste buds.
Okay.
It was really a good experience.
Thank you. Yes, ma'am.
I am Shilpi Nara. I already attended the advanced chocolate making and I love making them and sharing it with family and friends. They always used to look forward to making sending them chocolates.
Okay.
Now I am into another adventure of sending them more beautiful ones.
Right.
Looking forward to making them and enjoying it.
Okay. So now recent addition to your basket is the Couverture chocolates.
Yeah,
okay.
Sure.
All the best to you.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi. I enjoyed really at Knowbbies learning this Couverture chocolates. It was an amazing experience. Something different than regular compound chocolates.
Correct.
And
how did you find the taste?
The taste is excellent.
Excellent.
I mean, all the fillings, cinnamon, different types of fillings, they were all exotic and yummy.
Okay. And they look very pretty. The chocolates really look
pretty.
Okay. I guess you had some doubts, like would it be worth when I'm attending, I'm investing there. So do you find this worth?
Yes, it was definitely worth. Actually, I wanted Belgium chocolates. I wanted to make myself. So now I got the opportunity.
Okay.
And because of your brochure, I could see like what you all are teaching. And
correct.
It was a beautiful brochure. And I really love that. That's why I'm here.
Okay.
And I really enjoy
So you'll be doing this business for sure?
Yes, I'm
okay.
Doing
all the best to you, Usha.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys. Bye.
Bye.